Okay, guys, we are back, and I decided to just, you know, exit out and get back to the scene where we're going to talk about, like, the crest that he discovered. Because he seemed pretty shocked by what he saw. Seems like it's a crest that hasn't been discovered yet.
Please go ahead and hold out your arm over this device here.
So hopefully my capture card doesn't act up on me now.
A pattern I've never seen before. Is it possible an as-yet undiscovered crest has been detected? To think, there are still crests out there that even I am unaware of. How thrilling! Pardon my unrestrained jubilation. I have much to consider. You may leave now. I have more research to do in regard to this crest. Yes, so very much more research. But for now, your work here is done. What could this line here be indicating? Perhaps it represents a lack of symmetry. Or perhaps... What in the world? Oh, I see. It may be connected to that, but to a greater degree than usual.
You guys are like, okay. I guess that's where we'll leave it off at. Bye to you too.
With each moon, professors of the Officers Academy receive a schedule for the month ahead. It notes the days on which events and missions will take place that month. Pay careful attention to your schedule so that you may thoughtfully plan what you intend to do each month and when.
Okay. So, different events on different days. Each week you'll have one day off. Just one. So, okay, let's get to exploring. Let's check out this bulletin board. Oh, not my unit appearance. Bulletin board, there we go. So we got three quests available to pick up from exploring. So fresh catch, green thumb beginnings, and share a fight. So the thing about like exploring on here is it's best to do as much as
These
you can. This is how you build like your
to better help
support
you supervise
with other
them,
characters.
You also have a room here.
Especially
your
those
room
from other
is
houses,
here
so you can help recruit
commoner
others
students also
to
reside
your house
on the first floor. While the second is primarily for students of noble birth.
Like,
as a rule, we try to avoid discrimination based on social status here.
Like Mercedes
but
from
the nobility can
Blue
be quite
Lion
insistent
then
when
you
it comes
have to,
to
like,
matters
basically
of propriety.
Cater to her
Speaking of,
to
it would be best for you to
line
avoid improper conduct. I expect you to set a good example for the students.
Yeah, bro.
I'm not too keen on the professor.
Don't even know you. But alrighty, let's.
His Highness
talk to
has
you
said
guys
that he trusts you, and I have no cause for doubt. But if you mistreat him in any way, I will take action.
Whoa, chill, bro.
I have
chill
a request.
Oh, after talking all that smack, then you want me to go plant something? Be a little softy.
I hear there will be a mock battle soon. We must not neglect our training. I trust that you will carefully study the strengths and weaknesses of each of your students, that you may provide effective guidance. Regardless of the results, this battle will be a great learning experience. Even so, what is the point of competition if the aim isn't to win? As this is your first time at the monastery, please allow me to show you the ropes. Both students and teachers of the Officers' Academy are free to use the facilities within the monastery. For example, you can dine with others at the dining hall, or partake in one-on-one combat at the training grounds. I encourage you to wander around the monastery and lend an ear to the people living here. There are bulletin boards in various places around the monastery. Have you seen them, Professor? There you can find requests from various sources, as well as information about the market. If you fulfill these requests, you should eventually be able to use even more of the facilities here. The bulletin board gets updated frequently. You would do well to check it once a month. This probably goes without saying, but no matter which facility you use, it will take up a considerable amount of your time. It's helpful to plan out activities in advance, so that you don't mistakenly squander your time here.
Yeah, these are important, these activity points.
Professors at the Officers Academy are expected to have exceptional leadership skills. Students and teachers alike must devote themselves to their studies and strive to acquire great wisdom, even outside their respective fields.
Alrighty. We did that. There's like a bunch of characters you can talk to. But we won't do that right now. We'll just kind of go to like the other quests that they have here. Was Mercedes even a part of the line? I feel like I mixed her up with a different character. Do you have anything to say? Oh yeah, I think that girl's like scared of going out in like public like that.
Professor. Hey Professor, if you got spare time, wanna join me for a trip into town? We could try to pick up beautiful girls. Or not. I'm kidding! Don't look at me like that! Professor, I've got a small favor to ask.
Alrighty. So going to like these areas, you know how it does like this little cutscene to let us know like what's over here and whatnot. These are like basically letting you know like you've unlocked like these areas for fast travel.
Anyway. Oh, did you come to look at the plants too? The greenhouse here is really incredible. There are so many rare flowers I'd never seen back home, and herbs I never even knew existed.
So
my adopted father
to
is the real expert.
Try
he taught me everything I know about herbs, including how to tell them apart and how to make medicines. You should try looking around the greenhouse sometime if the mood strikes you. Maybe something will catch your eye.
Maybe, Ash, maybe. Yeah, let's get this gardening on. You can harvest all kinds of crops. These can make gifts for people, and they'll decorate their rooms. More seeds, bigger harvest, while more compatible seeds will lead to a higher quality. Okay. Cultivate, command to paint, greenhouse keeper, look after your crop. Sounds simple enough. Let's cultivate this bad boy. Oh. Okay, so we have to increase our professional level to unlock other cultivation methods. At least the first one's free, basically. And we can't harvest till a week later. Let me see how much gardening I can do. Can you only plant one seed at a time? Okay, I wanted to try to put another seed out there.
The Great Tree Moon is the best time of the year for naps. I could just forget all about my assignment.
Yeah, PP enjoyed that. So, one thing too is like the right-hand man of like all like the house leaders and stuff, those are like the only ones I believe you can't recruit out here. Oh, haven't unlocked fishing, of course. Or flame.
Well, I call you that, but I am afraid I am not a student here myself.
That's a shame.
Should the opportunity arise, I would love to become a student and begin my studies in earnest. The monastery is kind enough to provide a sanctuary for my brother and I.
I feel like that other response was kind of creepy.
Might you help me with a favor?
Yes, ma'am. I shall. I like how Felix is just like posing there. Let's talk to Felix real quick. I kind of wanted to like do my chats with them so I don't miss out on like support conversations.
I can't right now, but let's fight soon. I look forward to beating you.
Well, dang, bro. You said it like I'm not your professor. So this is like where you can choose to like share meals with certain characters. This will boost their motivation. So I guess we'll just do Mercedes and Annette right now.
Today's dish was so good. Oh, but not as good as your homemade sweets, Mercy.
You're too kind. Maybe I'll bake some for you next time, Professor.
Alrighty. And we leveled up our professional level. Okay, cool. E plus.
Nice! I knew I could count on you.
Okay, I got one more point.
Why That's can't cool. the dining hall stay?
Yes.
He didn't have anything important to say. Trying to see, like, did I explore everything I could in these areas? Because I know, like I said, like, unlocking these different areas is... What was that? Small fish bait, okay. Okay, you can find stuff around, on the map that's colored different. That's actually pretty interesting. Wasn't expecting that. But it looks like that guy won't let me go farther than that.
All right.
It's a gatekeeper there, and I don't have business over here. Wow, this area kind of looks pretty destroyed though. Oh well, so we'll just go back to finishing up, I think, like that last quest that I see over there. I don't really see, like, that many people to
talk. Hey, Teach, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a bit concerned about facing an elite mercenary like you. Maybe take it easy on us. What do you say?
Oh, wait, who's this?
Oh, Professor, have you adjusted to life at the Academy yet? Me, I'm still not used to it. I'm not one for all this studying and training.
I need to, actually see what kind of like indicates like a character that you can speak to try to get their support. So I know if, like, talking to everybody, just like when you see like the red icon or border around like their name, like that doesn't really do much for me. But all right, let's do this fishing real quick. Select your bait, wait till you see the fish silhouette to press A, and then like press the A on the circles overlapping. And then I guess the more close you get to it, the better chance you have of catching that fish. Alrighty. Whoa, come on. I pressed A. Good. Come on, I should have averaged an excellent. Two excellents over one good. Wow, that didn't give us that much. So after that, now it says report to Flane. She's right up here.
You have helped me so much.
Sure did. Okay, so fishing and dining with people take up the activity point. I thought it was just like the dining part, but fishing took up a point as well. So if you're gonna play this, make sure you do both the quests. And don't just, I don't know if you can eat twice with people. I feel like that kind of makes like your character a bit of like a fat ass in a way. Who can you talk to over here? I don't know who you are. I don't remember even seeing him like in any important cutscenes.
To come out unless I really have to. Hope you're okay with that, Professor.
I guess I'm fine with that. And I keep like passing up this one person.
Captain Gerald's first and best apprentice. I can beat anyone, Professor. Even you, if I have to. It may have been only for a short time, but I learned from the absolute best.
That's all that matters, right? But okay, we'll just end this day off because we completed all those quests and we'll move forward. So at the end of the month, or each month, that's when you get your activity to do or event, aka like your battle. So this should be like when we start our mock battle, I believe. Yep, mission. And then, yeah, rivalry of the houses. So, as you can see, like, I already started, like, a second playthrough, and it's a little bit farther than this one, but it was just because I wanted to check out what would happen if you lose this first battle, and, like, legit, like, once it starts, it'll let you know
for the mock battle.
Nobody actually dies.
And you, Professor? Excellent. I have high expectations for your command. That said, I've no doubt it will take everything we've got to pull a victory. Our opponents are mighty, that much is certain. But I'm positive we can win.
Hey there.
Yeah, that's the attitude,
bro. Did we miss our invite to this strategy meeting? No, no worries. We'll just join in now.
Nice try, Claude. But I do not intend to let slip our strategies. Especially when we are up against such strong opponents as you two.
Well now, kind words from His Kingliness. If that's the case, we'd better come up with some clever schemes so as not to disappoint. Right, Princess?
Right. No matter the tactics you devise, we will destroy you. The best you can hope for is to learn a thing or two.
There's nothing wrong with a friendly rivalry, but let's not get carried away. A rash attitude could be your undoing, after all.
Perhaps your time would be better spent preparing instead of worrying about the competition's mindset.
Hey now, if you two were getting this fired up before the battle even starts, it'll make it that much easier for my class to sweep up a win. So please, carry on.
A good point, Claude. I apologize, that wasn't my intention. At any rate, let's vow to make this a productive battle, shall we?
Yeah, I don't intend to lose.
Oh? In that case, I won't hold back.
Oh, how precious. Looks like you and the students have become fast friends.
While I am pleased that you are taking the initiative to acquaint yourself with the students, I'm afraid it's about time for the faculty strategy meeting.
Ah, how time flies. In that case, I'll see you later.
I look forward to assessing your abilities. I hope you don't disappoint.
You know, it's kind of funny because I think based off the house you choose, there's different dialogue scenes. So with Black Eagles, with Eldegard. Oh, I think that's her name. Man, I'm really bad with like these names. But she made like a slick comment where she was like, oh, are you guys here to let us know what your weaknesses are? If not, you can leave. So she was a little bit sassy with them. So magic can provide new means of attack and defense to a unit that has skill of an appropriate class. All magic has limited uses, replenishes at the end of battles. I can already tell Hubert's gonna be a black mage. So you can choose who all you want to go into battle with you from this menu. And it looks like we have, I see I have like a little crest symbol now on my character, but we have Dimitri, Ash, Mercedes. She has a training bow. Let's see, anybody else have range? Okay, Mercedes is our only ranged. Oh no, okay, good. He has range as well. I was kind of concerned at first on if we had enough range, but I think we should be good for now. I'll go with these guys. I'll have to look into the classes more to see who I want to develop and also the character personalities. And they said you can look at the map too. So this kind of like gets you an insight on like where everybody's located at. So we got the Golden Deers to the left, We got the Black Eagles to the right. Ooh, they have a mage really far out front. I wonder how that'll play out. But alright guys, I think it's like a good time to save. I don't have to go through like all that stuff again. And let's begin this battle. Yeah, so if me or Dimitri are defeated, then we lose and we'll have to restart this battle.
Our victory depends on your leadership. Do not let us down.
One thing is,
I'm sure you already understand.
Is if you want to get extra levels, you can purposely like defeat.
Incidentally, I'll be overseeing this
one house.
So listen well.
And then purposely have your character or have the house leader be defeated, and you can restart the battle and keep those levels that they gained and just kind of grind it out early on to at least like level 4 or 5.
What should I do?
Front.
I'll cut through.
So, I guess my plan for now is to kind of just like have.
Here we go.
Kind of have backup. So, I'm most likely just going to have Dimitri. Dimitri and myself stay back for the most part.
None of your shallow
And I'll probably use like the other characters to deal some type of damage to the enemies and then finish it off with Dimitri or myself to kind of give us like these levels pretty fast.
You got it, 80.
I don't know who I want really like
Ferdinand, Hubert,
on my team officially. Since it's a team of 5.
Leave it to us. Although I could do this on my own.
Oh, he's
clearly
really
not,
too.
Or Her Highness would not ask me to watch your back.
So, Hubert, I'm pretty sure it's going to be a threat. Oh, come on, Lorenz. Do better than that, bro. Do that much. But I gave her something. Oh yeah. Missed me with the BS, bro. And I got a level up, nice.
We must all do our part.
As long as you know, bro. We're gonna move you up just to get that kill in. I guess you'll get that. Oh, you missed. I was not expecting him to miss. I wanted him to get that EXP. So what I'll do is I guess finish you off with Ash.
I've lost? Unthinkable.
So, I don't know, maybe Ash will level up off this kill. I kind of wanted to
steal myself.
Get my tank dude up. Okay, now he got a decent amount though, 40. Oh yeah, I forgot she already attacked. I guess I'll just keep you behind him. So the plan is like
well,
once they
teach, I may have to take this seriously after all.
Once they move up these two, I'll try to take out like these range pretty early and probably disperse to the right. Oh no, that did too much. Okay, he's good against archers though. Let's see. Both gonna do 14. And I can't tell right there, but okay. It's fine. Do our thing with that.
proceed with caution.
That assist option popped up, though. You can do five.
I'm so sorry!
Oh, you're using combat art on me, bro. No! Oh, man. Decisions. Oh, yeah, we'll definitely take you out. Leave you with one HP. This kind of works out, though, because after I take these two out, I can heal up these guys real quick. Yeah, you won't be able to dodge that one.
The new professor seems very capable.
I kind of want to recruit her.
The fight continues.
Buddy, we'll move you here.
I've lost. The new professor is quite a commander.
Oh, thanks, bro.
Sufficient.
Wasn't expecting you to use combat art, though. Gotta get our heels on.
Let's be careful.
Oh, don't worry, I am. Oh, you got healing magic. Oh, look at that. If I do assist. Actually, let me go back. Change up what I'm equipping. So I think we should keep that bow on and then see if assist just automatically lets you heal someone. Oh yeah, it does.
Thanks.
Ah, yeah, that's right. Her passive, so like when you heal somebody else up, you like she gains health too, I believe. For that. How far over can we go? Can we go like all the way over here? That's low-key what I think I'm going to try to do. I'll just have him use a simple potion on himself.
What should I do?
Here we go.
Because I will have you healing up our boy, so you can get your own health back too, and you get EXP for that. So it looks like everybody's at like max HP. Yeah, we both got 30% evasion. So then I guess we'll just swoop around on like this right side. Hopefully he's not too far up to cause him to do anything unnecessary. Wow, they're really not moving. They're waiting for me to make the first move. But That's fine. Guess we'll put my guy up front. I'll keep it right there. And we'll end our turn. See what moves they make since I brought the tank up.
Are you really gonna fight two houses at once? An impressive display of confidence.
Victory is in sight.
We weren't planning on it, bro. Like, we literally went to the far right. Oh. Okay, I need a typhoon fallback. That magic is no joke. Trying to decide on what's going to be a smart move from here. I think I kind of like put myself in a bad position.
Yeah.
The new professor is rather strong. I suppose I'll have to call it a day.
Let's keep
on going. Yeah, get out of here, bro.
Proceed with caution.
Oh yeah, bro. We're definitely... I just want to use an item. Yeah, we'll just keep you in there.
Be no victory unless.
Ooh, and you missed, girl. You played yourself. You missed. You both played yourself. And he's almost at level 3. So because I want that, oh no. Man, why like everything's doing like pretty crappy damage.
Sire, you never had a chance.
Got that nice level up. So with these house leaders too, they also have like an ability where they get like 1.2 all times the experience. So that's why you might see them leveling up faster than everybody else. Oh, you can take her out, but what about my EXP? Can I not use a... There kind of wouldn't even be a point to that one. I'm gonna just have her heal up then. That's what I'll have her do.
Well done.
I'm really doing like the most during this battle. But I guess it's up to you, bro. And you got the level up.
I will handle whatever.
Forced to retreat. Well, things...
I think we'll go take out, like, this professor early on if possible. See, that's the only bad thing, is like moving him there. You guys trying to flank us or something? I'm surprised she actually came off that pedestal, because I believe that thing heals you. Yikes. I was not expecting this, but I kind of thought I was moving Dimitri, so that one kind of like messed me up right there. Get him that EXP.
Is that all?
And he's almost level 4.
Well done. I nearly wound up a patient in my own infirmary.
A threat eliminated.
Okay, so you're big on healing.
So, you've made it past Manuela, eh? I see now I must focus and then make my move.
See, this part I kind of gotta be more strategic. Yeah, his defense goes up for waiting. Ah, you're both gonna be ranged out here. Dang, she only did 3? What you doing, girl? Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yep. Okay, guys, I think I got my plan situated.
Coming up with brilliant schemes that can handle... You know that was a joke, right?
I actually clicked on the wrong enemy.
I can still serve.
Not good enough.
Ugh, I hate losing. I guess I'll just have to settle for cheering the others on.
I think one thing that kind of sucks is that, Ooh, I can move you up. Wasn't expecting that. Diagonally. Hopefully... Moving her right here didn't mess up the movement for Dimitri. Okay, everybody getting levels out here. So this is kind of like when we do our push on this guy. Oh yeah.
My
bingo.
Goodness. The leadership of someone with actual battle experience is... Well, I was as good as useless.
You never had a chance. I must keep aiming higher.
We got it. Wow. Okay, not a beginner seal, but an intermediate seal.
All right, that's that. The winner of this mock battle is... The Blue Lion House!
This victory is the result of everyone's hard work. Thank you, my friends. You did well.
And he was the MVP? I felt like he was just getting demolished out here. Okay, maxed out motivation.
Professor, I've been looking for you. I was hoping we could all share a meal together. It could serve as both a victory celebration and a post-battle analysis. What do you think?
I don't know what response to choose.
After all, we fought hard out there. Such exertion is bound to make anyone hungry for respite. Don't you agree?
Come now, Professor. We can't very well celebrate without the key to our victory present.
He's right. He really is. We were only able to win because we had your help, Professor.
Yes. Compared with that boar who knows nothing save frontal attacks, your tactics were nearly decent.
Felix, you really ought to stop picking fights with His Highness.
Don't worry, Ingrid. I encourage all to speak freely. I must agree that the professor's tactics were truly extraordinary. I have much to learn.
Were they, though?
Oh, sure. But today
they were subpar
at
best.
I'm so hungry I can barely stand.
To be honest, so am I. Let's head to the dining hall. Together.
Professor, I'm sorry to intrude, but you don't look too happy for someone who just won.
Because I'm hurt, bro. You are mistaken.
You say that, but your eyes tell a different story. I know we only just met, so this may be difficult for you, but I'd love nothing more than to share our happiness with you. Joy can be so fleeting, after all. We're all in this together, so I hope you will consent. I'm sure the rest of the class feels the very same. Well, Come along, Professor. Let's enjoy the fruits of our labor.
For those that are going to see this video, your work with the students was remarkable. Remember, Fire Emblem's like a long game for these strategic battles.
I do hope you were able to use the occasion to bond with the students.
Actually, I'm going to just end the video off right here, and we'll pick it back up at this same dialogue since it gives me that little brief pause action. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't, and for those that are subscribed, even those that aren't, like the video. It helps out the channel a lot. With that said, take it easy. Later.